News. We do indeed. A major internet outage has hit several big companies across the country.
Let's go to Josh Breslow at the WKRN.com alert desk with that.
Yeah, this is huge. So we're talking Amazon, Delta, UPS, PlayStation, HBO Max, a lot of big companies here. Multiple media outlets are reporting that so many websites and streaming services are now just not working.